Colinisau rolling forward. Fiji will get the penalty. We've arrived at the hooter, almost away goes Jerry Tuai. A change of pace, but he's caught by the trousers.
With contact. Carol Lapria knows one way, but Fiji are up to the threat.
Simi Kuatani with the threat, and now Katham Yumbiao with a lovely offload.
But Connie Bao, we're just going to let you listen to the roar here as Tuai goes in.
Been the best player for Fiji last season, snapped up there by Jerry Tuai, dancing along the sideline, just about manages to keep the ball in play.
Takes two to put him down over the top. Came Asaf Etiyia back into the hands of Jerry Tuai. Too much, two tries.
The first half palm down by Guillermin Mata. Fiji looking to use the wide open challenge, but this must have been Sitaku Wanga. Lovely skills from Fiji. Opening the door for Benonina Silasila.
The ball gets shifted on Jerry Tuai. Bounce step on the inside. Now have a look at this one. Everyone thinks the ball's going right. It goes over his shoulder. What a ball. What a line. This Fiji team.
Greatly hosted here again. Privilege to be here. The final. Far from being decided. Look at Tuai dancing like a middleweight boxer on the halfway line. Tough times back home for these Fiji players with the Sapling. Oh, there's Tuai giving his own version of sidestep.
Frees it up. Kuratani can't get away from the tackle of Mitchell. It needed to be made. But more danger. Always, ever present. Jerry Tuai. From New Zealand. Pakistan. Melody Robinson on the sideline with us. From All Black Christian Kellen upstairs. And Fiji tearing it apart in Wellington. Oshima, no chance of stopping the big man, Jerry Tuai.
On to Jerry Tuai. Can Tuai go the whole way? No, he can't, but Mate will.
All over the ground, in the background, ball in two hands here. Just a nice little late cut.
Now, Colin is so expertly done on the cut. And the
nowhere to go, but he got a beautiful ball away to Tuai.
He is all time. Now Jerry Tuai. Offloads beautifully, Jerry Tuai.
Rebuild out from inside their own half, but only just. Tuai again. Through the tackle.
Veramalua goes back to where it all started, gets past the couple. Veramalua has some brilliant deliver again. Put that on the sizzle reel and send it home to mama.
And it's the first running of the ball to Samoa. Finished the first half strongly. Very good run here by Phoenix Hunapo. Nafola bucks.
Oh, anything. Japan searching for something to take out of this game. It's been a good try late in the first half. Fiji back though, well covered. Just watch and enjoy this. The work of Jerry Tuwai, the evasion to start the move rolling, then when he's tackled, how quickly he gets back to his feet and in a support role for that handle from the ground. That's the difference.
I think he touched it about three or four times on that play.
Just under 3 minutes in. Looking tired, Australia. The Fiji breakthrough. Talinga.
Now it comes for Tuwai. Gets past the couple and it's going to be 9-on-9 here with Miloy going back, trying to get Tuwai. Tuwai! Try time!
Is your head spinning
too? Now this near side.
Christian, but you've had a pacer named after you.
Few kids.
And what about the break coming in now from Fiji? And that's what they can do. And this man is like a thief in the night, Jerry Tuwai. He doesn't need an invitation. He just turns up.
His lead-up work was sharp and a chance for Scotland to score the first try of the second half. Oh! Big try saver coming from Fiji.
Look at the desperation. What exuberance in their defence. Slapping the ball out as he goes to put the ball down there. Blake.
There's the push through.
A second try for Jerry Tuwai. He's been compared to Waisala Saravi and to William Ryder. And one can see why.
Well, I mean, forget the comparisons to Ryder and Saravi. Jerry Tuwai says it's I now.